Hello everybody, this is Max, and today I'm going to try and complete every Contra that I have in one setting. So it's going to go like this. It's going to go Contra, Super C, Contra 3, and then Contra Force. So, without further ado, let's go.
Thank you.
three down, seven, no, two down, seven to go. Well, that would make it ten, never mind. This is not hard at all. I've only got four lives left now, I've got three now. Oh, that's bad. Stop it! How's it gonna do that? Do you ever have that situation where when you're alone you're okay but at the game, but when you video or show your friend it, you absolutely suck? This is what's happening right now. I'm doing worse than I do without filming, which is bad. Practice doesn't mean perfect, guys. I know some of you disagree with that statement, but literally, I've practiced for like a month at least, I guess. And now all my efforts are going to waste just because I can't do this. shoot the bubbles, which is annoying. Follow you around like a possessed demon. God. Oh my God. Hands beginning to ache. I'm not taking a break though. Doing well, guys. 14 lives left. I've still got one continue left, I think. Yes, I have. I think. No, I'm not sure, but let's see if I can do this. Seriously, he shot me right after I got the power up. That's just childish. Thank you. Oh my god. I said thank you, guys. Don't think I said something else. Because I didn't. Help me, help me. Help me. Oh my god! He cornered me. Just run on. Okay, dark any minute now. Got him! Yes. Do it! Oh no. Escape! Oops. That was my fault. No. Don't. Oh. Avoid the laser. Lasers roll rubbish in this version. Oh no. I'm dying a whole load. No. Let's go again. I think that was my last continue. This is it, guys. Once I lose all 30 lives, it's game over. And then on to the next Contra course. To be fair, the only Contra I know a secret code on is this Contra. None of the other Contras I'm going to be playing in this video have a code that I know. So, yes. All the other ones are going to be a pretty short play. Except Contra 3, that might be a little bit longer than Contra 4 and Super C. Because that actually has, that lets you go up to 7 lives, while the other version doesn't. Or versions, so that's. Run! Run! Yay! Yes, you've made it. I use invisibility frames on that all the time. Am I? Hold on, pause a minute. Sorry about that. just need a bit of water. Flipping hell. You're massive. Okay. Oh my god, just duck! This is gonna be hard. Oh my god! Wow. This little machine is fast. You are God. Why aren't I hearing the target acquired sound? Come on. Just shoot at the right thing. It hasn't been damaged at all. That's the thing. It literally hasn't. Okay, I think I am shooting it. Yay! Oh my goodness. I'm not going to be able to get through energy zone. This is the highest level I've got to. Let's do this. Deep. No, that's mean. That is so mean. Thank you. Oh! How the hell do you do that? You have to shoot it. What the hell do you have to do? You can't go across there either! This is just madness! Ah! Sorry, I'm freaking out, it's just... How do you do this? Somebody tell me. Oh, there's the laser hole. Oh my god, punched at me. Jump! Oh no. How do I get past? On to Super C. It was a very good run, but it's time to go into the next Contra. Excuse Miss Madness. start off with four lives as you come out the helicopter, but then you only go back to... Oh, actually, this is literally similar. I've literally just found the answer. This is an older version of Contra 3, the Alien Wars. How did I not notice that? It looks very similar. It's just the graphics and the background doesn't look the same, but the design definitely does because it has the enemy base. And everything, it just has everything. This is very hard. Oh my God! Stop it! No. Well, okay, that was quick. Right, time to move the camera. No more emulator for the moment. Let me just get set up a minute. Suck at this game when I film. Seriously. Bruh. What accent even is that? Oh my god, no, not the slugs. The slugs are the news. Really, no, it's not. They have the most like violent scenario. Yes! Yes, come on, man.
Oh my god.
Which one will give me the S power? I'm sorry. There's only four to destroy the map, I think. Right. No, it's fine. Okay, this one. All you gotta do is defeat all those. It's been a good reason to not say. Do 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 do. Now it's time for the grand finale, Contra Force. That's a suitcase or a bag. Is it a suitcase or a bag? We're not getting back up here. Ooh. shoot him up. Oops. I never died on that thing. Until just now. Come on. Ooh. Right, I'm gonna make you pay. Why are you running? God! More cactus. Less. I. Less. Ah! Less. I win. So the more I practice, the less I win. Good, you're not running at me this time. Ukraine! I hate Ukraine. Oops, that sounded wrong. I don't hate Ukraine, the country. I hate the crane in the game. Not land. Who cares? So I'm just like a rubbish kid at school who's an outcast. I know that sounds sad, but it's true. The crane goes really fast. Oh my god. This is pressuring, this is. Oh my goodness. I've got that. And I'm going to, oh no! I think I've got infinite continues. No, I probably haven't. I think I only have 5. It doesn't tell you what Contra 3 does. How many times have I done the continue? I can't remember. Well, I'm sure this time it would say game over. If it doesn't, then I guess I have infinite continues, but I'm not too sure because I haven't played this game much. No, I think I have infinite continues. Right, that will end it for today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!